Oh, all right, dinner time. Burger again. That's already a lot of calories. More fries. Fried chicken too. I'm full. I really can't take this anymore. Soda again? Yeah. I'm done. Brain, pick up. I'm overloaded down here.
Whoa, what's going on now?
I'm stretched. My stretch receptors are activated, and I've sent fullness signals through the vagus nerve.
Got 'em. But highly processed food is activating dopamine pathways that overpower your satiety signals.
So that's why she keeps eating?
Exactly. Repeated overeating reduces sensitivity to leptin, the hormone that normally tells us to stop.
Doctor, I keep eating. I know I've gained weight, but I just can't stop.
Your body is in a calorie surplus. That extra energy is stored as fat, especially visceral fat around the abdomen and liver. Over time, this increases insulin resistance and inflammation and raises the risk of type 2 diabetes and heart disease. This isn't a lack of control. It's normal biology reacting to constant fast food exposure.